described it as soft velvet or a string of honey. It is soothing, it is calming, managing to touch the core of your heart. This next song features actor Sunil Dutt, who was also great friends with Talat. In fact, when Sunil Dutt started the Ajanta Arts production, which was a music show tour specially meant for our army jawans at the border, Talat Mahmood had performed for the army at Ladakh.
Thank you.
For Dilip Kumar Saab, Devanand Ji, Raj Kapoor Ji, but also acted as a hero in about 16-17 films of his career. Agla gana unka is film se hai, jiska naam hai Soni Ki Chidiya.
Excuse me.
Isme unhone apne gaane bhi gaaye aur acting bhi ki as main lead opposite the legendary Nutan Ji. Enjoy this song.
प्यार पर बस तो नहीं है मेरा लेकिन फिर भी तू बता दे कि तुझे प्यार करूं या न करूं
में शहर है कि नहीं
अश्क बहते रहे खामोश रातों में, अश्क बहते रहे खामोश रातों में, और तेरे रेशमिया जल का किनारा न मिले, और तेरे रेशमिया जल का किनारा न मिले। प्यार पर बस तो नहीं है मेरा लेकिन फिर भी तू बता दे कि तुझे प्यार करूँ या न करूँ। प्यार पर बस तो नहीं
तलत महमूद को सबसे ज़्यादा प्यार, सबसे ज़्यादा शोहरत इस मुंबई शहर में मिला। तलत महमूद यूज़ टू लिव एट पेरी क्रॉस रोड एट बांद्रा। नाउ ऑल ऑफ दिस इज सम इंटरेस्टिंग इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर द सिटी ऑफ मुंबई, द सिटी दैट गेव हिम मोस्ट लव। हिज बंगलो वाज नेम्ड सनबीम, एंड इफ यू गो टू पेरी क्रॉस रोड इन बांद्रा यू विल स्टिल सी अ सनबीम्स अपार्टमेंट कॉम्प्लेक्स इन दैट प्लेस। He was one of the first members of the Autos Club in Carter Road and often used to meet his fans while hanging out at Carter's Club, Autos Club. And his favorite places to eat at that time used to be the Sun and Sand Hotel in Juhu and the Gaylord Restaurant, which is right here in Churchgate. So that makes it one good reason to have dinner at Gaylord tonight, perhaps. Several manners. He was the first Indian film singer from the Indian film industry to start world tours, and he he started world tours at the prime of his career, which was way back in 1950s. He's performed to packed halls at the Royal Albert Hall in London, at the Madison Square in New York, apart from several others. Let's leave you behind with this last gem for tonight that he immortalized by his voice in one of his last films, Jahan Aara.
Thank you.